We can't harm them in the water because whenever we approach them, some at the distance they run away. Some even if they hear, listen to other engines which are not ours, they think it is ours, they just run away from their boats and they end up drowning. So we call them to cooperate with us, that we shall handle them as the law requires. We have got the information about ADF right now, since we are the model line, and there are still issues of the theft on the waters by the illegal fishing fishermen themselves, where they steal engines and the fish and the nets of their colleagues. But since we have been here, we have never met any persons of Congo who are armed with ADF or what, but we should call upon the community to be vigilant on the water. Always contact us in case they face such challenges.
Because of changes in weather, people go in water when they are crossing either to Congo and they end up having their boats capsized. You have seen an example of the commander, sector commander Fande Shaban, who said that they met over 40 people on one boat and that was already overloading. A few days later, they saw bodies floating. In a period of 4 months, we have had around 7 bodies, dead bodies, coming on the shores, and that is deadly. We advise people to use at least life jackets when they are using water, and if you are a fisherman, make sure that you have skills.
Nobody is supposed to trade, to carry, to possess an undersized fish. And in most cases on our lake here, the undersized fish we emphasize on mainly is the Nile tilapia and the Nile perch.
Eh?